married after many years of being a single dad. This is after his wife passed on, his first wife passed on in a car accident. About a year ago, he remarried, and this week, Nairobian has decided to put a splash that he and his new wife are actually not together anymore. So, he's unsingle. Let's see what Soson had to say about this headline.
We are here in Bomet and happy. What is in the Nairobian are lies, and we shall sue the newspaper for malicious damage. We are here at our home and we are prepared for the day. I will attend prize giving day in a school, and where will you be?
I'll be home.
Yes. So that
we are still together.
I think this has to be the scariest confirmation of a relationship. This woman looks like she's coerced. Like, you know, it's like Raja and I are together.
We are together.
I will sue anyone that does not believe we're together. Isn't that right, babe?
Yeah, baby.
Okay, she's terrified though. She's not gonna go anywhere and give any kind of like, you know, interviews, because like
I think if Lesu Zion alikuwa amekaa unajua alikuwa amechukua ship in. No, they look
like a really tight pack in a rugby team. That's how it looks from under there.
I think the interesting thing, and I want to shout out to Brian O'Call from E Daily for getting us this exclusive, but I think the interesting thing about it is the moment you become a public person, like your life, my friend, is everyone's life. Like a newspaper can decide today to splash your whole life, go in big and get your pictures from now put it there and say now. So I don't know. I think the best thing we're learning this week from Johor and also from this is have evidence.
Yeah.
Collect evidence. Kenyans, collect evidence of everything. You're in a relationship, have evidence.
Have it in a file.
So you can always give it up.
Yeah.
Okay, finally, the last one we're having is a very